Time to continue, time to continue. Ocean crossing. Oh boy, this is gonna be a long way.
We're continuing through grid 086 toward the Intercontinental Cargo Launcher. As promised, Carla has agreed to serve as our guide. I'm not sure how safe it is to trust a dozer. But if we turn her down, we turn her knowledge down as well. One more thing, Raven. Cinder, Carla's nickname. That's what the Rubiconians call survivors of the fires of Ibis. But if the fires happened half a century ago, well, it could just be some dozer inside joke. This will be our third sortie together, Raven. I'm quite enjoying the routine.
System activating combat mode.
Here we go, tourist. I'll lead the way, just as promised. But after this, you owe me one.
Hey, that's fine, that's fine.
This elevator goes straight to the top of the grid, the outer shell. Sadly, that's beyond my territory. I mean, once you're out there, the PCA satellites see everything. A few of the stupider dozers took it as a challenge, went out to prove themselves. You can guess what happened.
Groovy then.
Intruder detected in forbidden sector. Terminating target.
Shooting. How should we get over that?
Well, nowhere to hide now.
Boy, you had to jinx it, Carly. At least I know where I should go, but oh boy.
Security system.
should. Okay, now to boost.
Don't get fried. Nice moves, Taurus.
Okay. Oh boy. Can you piss off?
50%.
Aye, aye, lad.
Intruder has escaped satellite range. Raising red level.
We're not far from the cargo launcher.
Intruder descended to load the facility.
Might as well clean up while you're here, tourist.
Check one reach.
That's what I like to see. Let's get the cargo launcher ready.
Good.
There. Access the container.
One boss after one boss after one boss in some missions.
This will be our third sortie together, Raven. I'm quite enjoying the-
Main system activating combat mode.
Here we go, tourist. I'll lead the way, just as promised. But after this, you owe me one. This elevator goes straight to the top of the grid, the outer shell. Sadly, that's beyond my territory. Mean. Once you're out there, the PCA satellites see everything. A few of the stupider dozers took it as a challenge, went out to prove themselves. You can guess what happened.
Detected.
Great. inside.
Wait. Enemy detected.
Here we goddamn go. My god.
They were using coral for fuel.
That was quite the show, tourist. How about we get back on track? Hop in the container. I'll operate the launcher from here.
Yeah, this was supposed to be a better one. To at least let me hover up ground. Ugh. Hover up. Oh boy, giving credit to that guy.
Brace yourself. By the way, tourist. You're Walter's hound, right? Well, guess a dog can't choose its master. But still, tough luck. I feel sorry for you. I really do. Oh, and one more thing. You know the cargo launcher's strictly for cargo, right? No one's ever used it to launch themselves before. At least not in one piece.
You see it too, don't you? The voices of the coral. Currents coursing across Rubicon. Walter was correct in his judgment. The coral. It's here, in this desolate place.
Augmented human, C4621, entering standard mode. Two new messages.
Looks like you've made it to the central ice field, 621. Good. I'm done tying up loose ends. Archibus found their own way in and are ready to deploy survey squads. And it looks like Balaam's come running after you scoped out the place, too. You know what's going to happen. Business as usual.
Mm-hmm.
But you can make it work for us.
Always.
Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Your records have been updated. D-rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena.
Mm-hmm.
These correspond to the middle ranks. We invite you to further hone your technique.
Gotcha.
Raven. I was looking into the arena, and I discovered something you might want to know about. It's a network service that was labeled Nest, with no obvious clues about its purpose. From what I can tell, it's a special mercenary support program, encrypted and kept secret. I've installed a back door, so you'll have no trouble getting in as you please.
Mm-hmm. Nest, new parts. Ah, enter Nest Online Bat Simulator. So that's where the online comes in. Okay.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 22, entering rank D. Subject AC, Li Long. Call sign, Gun 3, Wu Hua Hai.
Wu Hua Hai.
Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Okay, that one missile is a no-go. That'll change that.
Concluding evaluation. Well done.
Now the corner's one. Take that all, take that all. I'm not gonna ever, ever use that again.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 21. Rank D.
Oh boy.
Subject AC. Candle ring. Call sign, Ring Freddy. Commencing evaluation.
Main system activating combat mode.
It is a speedy one. Oh, you little...
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 20, rank D. Subject AC, reconfig. Call sign, V5 Hawkins. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Thank you.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Almost done.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, Number 19, Rank D. Subject AC, Headbringer. Call sign, Gun 5, Iguazu. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Well done. Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, Number 18, Rank D. Final evaluation. Subject AC, Shinobi. Call sign, Roku Monsen. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Well done. Congratulations, you have surpassed rank D. We hope that our aid has helped push you to achieve greater things. All Might exists for all mercenaries.